tractor trailer rollover closed a busy road in Dayton for most of the afternoon. The crash happened on Route 35 at around 12:15 this afternoon. Officials say the truck was headed north when the driver lost control, snapping a utility pole and then spilling sand and gravel all over the side of the road.
We've had several accidents on this corner involving the poles along the corner over the last few years. This is probably one of our more dangerous parts of Route 35 through town.
Well, the driver was taken to an area hospital with minor injuries. The road was reopened by around 3:15.